this. There'll be days like this, Mama said.
Mama said, Mama said.
Mama said there'll be days like this. There'll be days like this, my Mama said.
Mama said, Mama said.
I went walking the other day.
I love my mom because of all the little things and the big things that she does for me. For example, when I was 4 years old, my parents and I were on vacation and we were staying in a hotel and it had a pool. And I was at the stage where I still needed my water rings, like the inflatable things you wrap around your arm to be able to swim properly. But of course, my 4-year-old self being a rebel, I decided that I didn't need my wingies anymore and I took them off. And of course, I sank like a rock. My parents, luckily, were in the hot tub behind me at the time, and they both jumped out. My dad dove across the pool, and my mom bolted around the edge. She grabbed my shoulders and yanked me out of the pool, and gave me a stern yelling. Without my mom, I wouldn't be where I am today. She has brought me through thick and thin, and made me the person that I am. She has supported me, helped me, and she's been there when I need her, and most of all, she loves me.
Thank you for everything. For being there when I was sick. For being there for all that I did. Thanks for all of your time still. And for not only being my mom, but my teacher and my friend. You gave me the love of music, singing, gardening, everything in my life. You taught me to treat everyone with love and respect. I'll never forget the love and sound, one once, and your kisses. When you're teaching dance, teaching, dancing, you seem so free, you look so beautiful and happy. Your love of dance, help, touch many people. You miss you so much. Cherish everyone we have today. I'll never forget your one loving voice. Everything you do, I do for you. Living, learning.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Honestly, there's far too much good coming from mothers to be able to celebrate it all in one day. Mothers need and deserve much more than one lone day. Everyone needs to appreciate their mothers more. They need to realize how much they love you, how much they help you. Mothers should not be thanked only on one day, but we should be thanking our mothers every single day of the year. Everyone should cherish what they have with their mothers, because that magic they share will not last forever.
What are you doing? Where's the saw? Say saw.